sad. This guy is so lost that I don't know what I'm shooting at. Got my first mortar kill yesterday. Let's go, dude. That's fucking sick. Oh. Oh, what the fuck? What the fuck? Kevin was so blind. Is a bolt. I headshot that guy. Oh fuck. The bot, I think. Shot him again. It's actually a bot and it's fucking rolling me. Players are too good, man. GG's, guys. Oh yeah, there's one here. But there's another one. That guy's dead body. Oh shit. When you release the button to look around, how do you remove the smoothing? It snaps back and forth. It's called free look interpolation in your settings. I think it's under gameplay. Yeah, free look interpolation, you disable it. Guys are, holy fuck, there's like 12 bolts. Need to infiltrate Pinon. Need to infiltrate the campers. They're not in Pinon. Oh, this guy just killed everyone. What? Didn't let me vault. Tough one because I don't have a car. These guys could be fucking where in Painan. Please unlock next to me somewhere. Zone is so fucking far. At least I can outrun it. What's up, everybody? Use for Jesus, just knock somebody. Guys running across the bridge. I don't want to make as much noise. Fuck it. I mean, I have to go. Can't sit around. Fortunately, I would really like to. But this zone keeps going away. A tank. This hill is so fucked, bro. Thought I saw a guy in the tree. What the fuck? Maybe it's the rain. Just pan this guy twice, by the way. He's not dead because of it. Love that. Oh fuck, that guy's all the way up top of the rocks. No, there's another solo over here. Oh, that guy just top hill died too. I would have won the game so free. Fuck. This guy's role playing VSS EMT, man. This is why I hate Sandhawk. Because even if I play the game basically to perfection, one small mistake and I insta-die. Because everyone is 5 meters from each other. That's why I hate Sandhawk.